Welcome to another vlog. I haven't posted in a while, like once again. Even though I said I was trying to post every week, but I had some stuff doing, so I'm a bit busy. The other day I was airbrushing some of my equipment and right when I was about to put in the flakes, my airbrush needle broke. But then I realized that the airbrush needle that I have in the first place wouldn't be able to spray flakes. So either I'm going to have to buy a spray gun, the compressor, or the stuff that I already airbrushed, I'm going to have to take it to a professional spray guy to put in the flakes for me. Which might be the easier route, but I don't know how much it cost it. The mission for today, we are going to Ocho Rios to capture some real estate of was three properties, but found out yesterday it's going to be two properties instead. So I haven't seen the properties yet, but I'll definitely let you guys know. Oh, let me know what you think about this quality, because this is the first time I'm actually using my Sony A7 R 2 to vlog with. Normally I'll use the GoPro, but I bought a Comlite adapter, so right now I'm using the 28 to 200 millimeter Canon lens. So let me know what you think about this quality.
Jamaica, land of water. Go back to your place. Go back to that place.
Alright, so we're at the first location now in Arakabeso. And if you can realize how windy this place is, I sent the drone over there just now to capture aerial footage of the property. And because the wind is blowing that way, I was trying to bring in back the drone and it wouldn't come back. Like my heart. But took my time, put it in sport mode and bring it back safely. Alright, so this morning while I was at the location waiting for the other members to arrive at the location, I was there sitting down observing the place, and I heard the national anthem playing from a close by high school. And I don't know if it was because I was in boys brigade or cadet unit, but automatically I stood up and I was at attention, because you know that's the national anthem. And I saw persons in the plaza keep walking on their phones, sitting down. So I don't know, like, that was the national anthem. Like, I'm pretty sure growing up, everybody to tell you, once you hear it, no matter what, just pause what you're doing, you for a minute or two. Shoot in somewhere far away in Portland, and it was pretty good. I like how this property is right beside the sea, so really got some nice shots.